Here's the most important tip that anyone will ever tell you in your life. And here it is. Learn skills that complement themselves with the other skills that you've learned. So for example, I studied web design, I studied graphic design during my 20s. In 2018, I started studying about online businesses, about email marketing, about sales funnels, and about social media marketing. And now in 2020, I decided to learn a little bit more about SEO, search engine optimization, to appear in the uppermost part of a Google search. If you haven't noticed, all of these skills complement each other. And even though I do not consider myself a master on each of them, just the fact that I have so much information on each of those skills makes me a very valuable individual to have in any team, because I can see the full scope and have a better bird's eye view of the situation. This means that when you are great in multiple domains, you end up becoming a more competent and a more valuable individual for society. So here's the tip again. Learn skills that complement the other skills that you have. Think about them and take action and start learning them. Just make sure that each skill stack up perfectly on top of each other.